exceed the provost or surveillance mission. Such in disguise for enemy aircraft, crews caught off guard with the real danger surface of the moon to see. This is going to require a little bit of physical effects, split second time to prepare for direction. Out of lights, and out of cameras, I'll lean down and see.
And if you want to have serious action, it certainly is Monica Bay. Some of the effects we'll be using today include water cannons. Most notes are shot out of sequence, meaning the actors have to react to situations that really haven't even happened yet. This can be a real challenge, so it's the director's job to provide our actors with the necessary motivation for the scene. Alright, AJ, here's the setup. The phone next to you is going to buzz just before 800 gallons of water dump out of those tanks, fly on that chute, and slam into you like a freight train. Are you feeling motivated to hang on? Alright, remember, you just lost your engines. Hopefully back. And action! Brian, pick up that boat and talk to your captain. I don't know what's going on. Keep talking. I don't know if you're picking up just over that water. Our next setup takes place right here on the deck of our PT boat. Let's go over Christine and dress for our very crew now.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I get a nice big round of applause for Brig Captain Bridget? I'm in round 20 deck 8, shutting down! The cast is on second, crew standing by.
Alright, thank you, Christine. We'll pull you back. Remember, crew,